front shared house room, and this is what it looks like. You get a mirror, the bed, drawers, this little door goes underneath, drawers, a wardrobe, some storage above, and over at the desk there's an Ethernet port and the light up here, which is quite bright and nice for you to study. I have the windows here that get a lot of good fresh air in, and the railings that keep it nice and safe. You have a radiator here, so it keeps you so warm. It works with this EcoSat, and you just go up and down, and it uses the sensor up there where if the room gets too cold or too hot, it will sleep stop. But if it's too hot and it's too cold, it will raise up. But then if you're not in the room for a long time, it will shut up, just like with the lights. You have two lights, one near your mirror and one in the middle of the room. And then you have this little light that I've put scrunchies on, and it works as well. And you have two lights here next to your bed,